Back locally, runners are recovering from a hot one in Nashua. Final day for the state decathlon and heptathlon championships. The girls had an early start. The boys got the worst of the sun later on. But a great weekend of competition overall. Here are the final results, starting with the girls' heptathlon. Kristina Allard takes the top spot, followed by Sydney Lewis. Dominique Byron, who was going for a three-peat, ends up finishing third. Elise Lambert and Emma Wheeler follow suit. Over to the boys. Brian Genet takes the top spot for the decathlon. Fisto Kapongo, Stephen Walker, Ryan Kenny, and Nate Bazaki round out the top five.